drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
And 2465 Hawaii Bots dropping a couple pieces of fuel into the bottom power port. Their alliance partners, Citrus Circuits, hitting that top port over and over again. Griffithrons grabbing some fuel from the field. Oh, they dropped it. And then subsequently ran over it. There looks like they might be accidentally blocking their alliance partners, Eagle Engineering, from getting that fuel. Oh, but Eagle Engineering runs over it. And here comes Citrus Circuits with their long distance shooter. Oh, they were able to hit it once, twice. But only two of those five shots made it in. Eagle Strike on the Red Alliance, playing some defense against Kauai Bots. NoHoRobo. Looks like they're going to try and get some fuel of their own. Meanwhile, Kauai Bots looks like they're going to try and drop more fuel into that bottom power port. Citrus Circuits missed that shot. And here come Eagle Engineering slamming some power into that upper power port.
Eat, sleep,
rave, repeat.
Griffithrons dancing with their alliance partner. With 37 seconds left in the match, we are coming up on the end game. 31 seconds left. Citrus Circuits and Kauai Bots, can they make it with 20 seconds left in the match? They've got 17, 16 seconds. Did the Kauai Bots latch on? They're gonna lift, there they go. Can the Red Alliance match them? Eagle Strike with 6 seconds. Ooh, Eagle Engineering missed. Do they have time to try again? No, they don't. And it's the Blue Alliance with a score of 174 and 3 ranking points. Red Alliance scored 62.